DJ Lamiz definitely had a close-to-heart relationship with her father, who sadly passed on, and her mother, who has been her manager since the very first day. Hi, T-Squad. So she saw a comment on Facebook which was highlighting how her parents would stay at Groove waiting for her to finish at gigs just so they can go home with her. And she said, "Saw this comment on Facebook and I cried. I cried like a baby. It made me miss my late father so much more. It also made me appreciate the powerhouse that is my mother. My mom, who's been my manager since day one. My mom, who chose me over her family and fought to raise me well," she said. People may not understand why she's been emotional lately, but to have a supportive parent is very special, especially in the world where people are not getting any support from their own parents at all. It gets really emotional just to know that you are loved and have people who would do everything for you. Imagine going to work, coming home after a long day, and having to drive your daughter to a gig. Many of these gigs were not even paying, but my parents insisted I grab every opportunity. Exposure, ki itse pila fela. And my parents did it gladly because they believed in me that much, she said. Sis, you deserve all that you have and all that you have become, and we are proud of you. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.